And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2 side questing today. I try to get as many of the side quests done as possible before we continue with the main storyline. I'm hoping for, like, better loot or see something that we haven't seen before. So, we're going to be doing... If I can find it. I'm going to be doing Denver Bridget. I probably said that wrong. And then we'll do this one, and then we'll go back to the carrier. I'm guessing this goes to a certain degree of how many can go. I'm not going to do the parkour challenges, because those take up a lot of time. And then I think we'll go over to the map here, and try to explore some of these question marks to see if it looks like there's a quest here. But the idea is to go to each zone, get the quests, make it so there's nothing left to do in each zone, and then move on with the main quest. That's the idea here. So we have a lot of little question marks all over the place. There's a dead zone over there, meaning, you know, some scary crap over there. Just like, we have a lot of question marks over here to do. But that's the idea right now. I'm just going to do a bunch of side questing for a little bit. Really get an idea of where everything is. Get some more inhibitors to upgrade. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into it.
Do I want to leave? It's like a therapy. Container is safe.
Yeah. Hey.
Say what your mother has to-
Mom, come home. I'm so worried about you.
Is that stray you took in still there?
Please don't talk like that about my future wife. Her name is Sylvia.
You've known her for a week and you're calling her your wife? What do you even know about her?
I love her.
More than your own mother? I must have been a terrible mother. You see, this nice young man promised to get me a container where I can live out my days alone.
But Mom!
Quiet! Now, how did it go, my hero?
You can move in.
Here is your well-earned payment. I could have left it to my son, but he deserves nothing.
Please, talk some sense into her, because I don't have the strength anymore.
Children have to go their own way someday.
Did you hear, Mom? If you want to leave because of Sylvia, then I won't be stopping you.
Cool. And you had such a kind look in your eyes.
Will she be all right?
I'll look after her somehow. After all, she's my mother. Thanks for helping her.
Yeah, don't mention it. Good luck on your new path in life.
Myself a new weapon at the armory. This one's worn out.
Hello, can you hear me?
I don't know how much longer.
Hello? Piece of crap. Luan, I found an old radio. Someone needs help, but the signal's too weak, even on a roof.
Okay, savior of the oppressed. Get closer to something that'll boost the signal. Ever hear of an antenna?
Thanks, Luan.
Try not to fall, okay?
Yeah.
Hello, Lance? Can you hear me now?
Locked up. Fucking electrical substation. Downtown. There's... chance. At the lowest level.
The lowest level of the downtown electrical substation. Right, Lance? Oh, come on, can you hear me?
Infected are coming.
I'm on my way. Hold on. Lance, where are you?
They almost got me. Please.
But where? I can't see anything. Oh, gate. Blocked. There must be another entrance.
Anyone. Please. Repeat. I need help. Can anyone hear me?
I hear you. Shit. Looks like I'm too late. By a few years.
This is Lance Gallagher. The supplies are running low. I don't know how much longer I can last. I ran in here to try to get away from them. They're clawing at the door. I'm trapped. Fucking electrical substation. But there's still a chance. If anyone can hear me, I'm on the lowest level of the electrical substation. Downtown. Oh, God. They're coming! Infected! They're coming! Please! Oh, God! They're finally gone! Safe. I'm safe. This is Lance Gallagher. The supplies are running low.
This recording must have been made years ago. And when the electricity went on, it started playing in a loop. Whoa.
To know the squad has my back. These days.
Thank you. Sister, you must help me.
What are you talking about? Who are you?
You've been searching for your sister, haven't you?
How do you know me?
Your sister's in danger. You must hurry.
My sister, you say?
Yes, save her.
Are you nuts? You can't be talking about my sister.
What are you waiting for? You have to get to her before it's too late.
Where am I going?
Renegades are holding her in one of the condos on Prince Gabriel Passage, right by the old hotel. She'll die unless you get there. You have to save her. Don't just stand there like that. Save your sister.
Okay. I'm on my way. Ugh!
Don't be afraid. I won't hurt you. Who are you?
And who are you?
I came to help. Some old man sent me.
I don't know you.
I'm Aiden.
Hey, someone's here.
What are you talking about?
Quick, run.
But...
meet me outside. Hurry.
There's a windmill nearby. I'll wait there.
Look in on that slut.
Thank you.
The Butcher's our greatest enemy. He's responsible for the Black Monday bombings and the
crops are withering and I don't know what to do.
Are you okay?
Brother!
We don't know each other, but I need you to pretend to be my brother.
You did it! But then I didn't doubt you for one moment, my boy. Not one moment.
Wait, but...
He inherited your courage, Grandpa. Faced the kidnappers as boldly as you faced roaring fires.
For 40 years, I led a team of first-class firefighters against the most fearsome blazes.
Grandpa has dementia. He's mistaken you for his grandson, who died a few years back. Not that he quite remembers.
You've always been my hero, Grandpa. I always believed you could douse the flames of hell itself.
Get out of it. A true firefighter ain't afraid of hell. But saving your sister like that looks like you're the hero now.
Let's go back. I'll make you some tea.
Yeah, we made everyone pee. Those were the days.
I'll somehow explain to him that you had to go. Thank you very much.
No one in the city has...
Well, that looks like a good place to stop. I didn't realize it was 51 minutes, but, you know, this is how games are. You never know how long that quest's going to be. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you again soon.